2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then we talked about doing multiple crosses in a row. 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5. You see how it curves a little bit when you do multiple crosses? That's okay. Or you can do it so that you do 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5. You make her go back this way so that it doesn't curve, so it cancels out to be a straight line. And then Tom came up with another variation, which was like a 4, 5, where it curves a lot. So 4, 5, side, 5, side, 5, and it curves around in a circle like that, which is also cool. Just make sure that she's falling forward so she knows she should cross. Then we did front of toe. And we did just straight out, 6, 7, 8. Then we did the leader's adornment on the front ancho, which we arrived at the show. From here, 2, 3, 4, 5. I changed weight, I came back left, left, back, and side. My left foot, back, left foot, side. And then we, I said, we can do like an rotate thing here. Or you can go just normal here. And then the follow-up adornment on the front of toe was with the heel. With the heel. I found out you could play like tap dancing. You could be like. Cross system. Oh, sorry.